Clock expired, and then the Lakers have just inbound.